Gave the baby both their names, Francis Ethel Gum.